Hello everybody, today in this video I will show you the difference between two camping devices, the PandwaRF and the PandwaRF Rogue. I already explained how a PandwaRF can brute force an alarm in a previous video, but I will now compare the time of this brute force with the one of the Rogue. Thanks to some optimization in the firmware, the brute force of a Rogue is much faster than the one of the PandwaRF. Let's do a demo to see that. For the setup, we have an alarm, which will be brute forced by both devices, a Rogue, the red one, and the PandwaRF, each with a smartphone with the Android application. When we arm the alarm, we wait until it's armed. When the door is open, okay. So I arm the system and we will disarm it with a brute force attack. The devices are already connected and the model of the alarm is selected in our list, so we directly see the difference in the duration, around 8 hours for the PandwaRF and 28 minutes for the Rogue. That's a reduction of more than 90%. For that alarm, we know the value of the code word, so we reduce the interval on the value to have a shorter brute force. Even with a smaller interval, we can notice a huge difference between both devices. 5 minutes against 18 seconds. I will now launch the attacks one after the other. I start with the Rogue. The signal and we test the system is disarmed. I arm it again. And I launch the attack with the PandwaRF. So, in both cases, the system is disarmed, but we reach a good code word faster with the Rogue. So in this video, we saw that the Rogue is much more efficient to brute force alarms. Thanks for watching.